I've been traveling around all over the place. I was over in London for a while as a tourist. Have you been over there? Yeah? All through London, they've got, at the tourist spots, they've got those still guards. Have you seen these guys? The royal guards with the big furry hats, right? And they're garden stuff, right? But I'm thinking, geez, how hard is it to get past these guys? Because they can only march in, like, right angles. It's like, oh, damn it, get back here! Stop running in diagonals, you intruder! Sort of a guard system based on an Etch-a-Sketch, don't you think? And then the big furry hats with the chin strap that comes to here. But I guess if it gets really windy, you can hold your hat on by going, home? It's not real battle-ready gear. Although the English were never known for their camouflage, were they? Back during the colonial wars and stuff, it was always like, right, gentlemen, it's time for us to head off into battle. All right, that's the plan. Let's form a straight line, walk directly through the center of the field, wearing extremely bright red jackets. And in case the enemy can't find us easily enough, we'll have a gentleman on the end playing the drums. Walter, that'll be you. Oh, I've been shot. The enemy hid behind a tree. How clever. You don't have to be that bright, just duck behind a bush. But the violence gets to me, folks. Like, I'm not a very violent person, I'll tell you that. Like, I won't even kill an insect. No. I'll torture them a little bit if I have to. Just mentally, right? Because we're supposed to be superior beasts. Like, I like to take an ant from the backyard around to the front, watch him try and find his way home. Look at that. It's a big house in the way, yeah. Lifting 8 times your strength's not gonna help you now, is it? Oh, you're making a run for it. You ever think about that? When you got like a fly trapped in the backseat of your car and he's back there doing what he assumes is hovering. You think from time to time he actually looks out the window, sees that he's going 60 miles an hour, and go, holy crap, I'm kicking ass. I just can't stop. I'm super fly.